Kaiba versus Yugi. I always like to go second because I like to see what they throw out, and then I like to be able to draw and be able to deal damage. You only have one fusion booster, and we all know what that is, and that is Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon. I believe that, yeah, that's the name, right? Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon, yup. I don't understand why in the anime they made it seem like he was, like, really struggling to summon a monster. That's... What are you? You're Mirror Force. Fuck you. Now that I know what that is... Am I cheating? Give me a polymerization and I'll be happy. Gonna get another Blue Eyes White Dragon, cause why the fuck not? All I need is a polymerization and I'll kill his ass. Oh, I didn't set you down. Oh, okay. Doesn't matter. Yep, Mirror Force can do it. Why didn't I just end phase? I'm stupid. I have another monster, though. I don't think Yugi's gonna flip. He's gonna summon one, and then he's gonna flip it. And he's gonna kill me. I knew it was Mirror Force, too. I was being stupid. No, not yet. Summon one, Yugi. Summon one. Mystical. Oops. Gift of the Mystical Elf. It's funny because he summoned Mystical Elf. It's 1200, then another 1200, and I'm back up to full health, bitch. Oh, fuck. It'll all be fine. It'll all be good once I get... Polly. Hey, Suggy the Dark Clown! Why the fuck does he not... No, it's a... They can't kill him. They won't be able to kill him. I have three Blue Eyes White Dragons in my hand from the beginning. Can somebody please just give me Oh, fuck, he's summoning Dark Magician, isn't he? Yup. Fuck you. Fuck off.
We are the champions, my friends. I'll activate polymerization. Oh, didn't I tell you guys? Everything will be fine once we get... Oh, fuck.
Everything will be fine once we get polymerization. The only reason why I said oh fuck was because it's fucking Yugi. And he can pull shit out of his ass out of nowhere. A level fucking 12 monster. Oh, it's beautiful. Does he get an animation? Okay, Yugi has no... He used Karibo. The Duck Magician went to the graveyard. That's face down, so he doesn't have any set down cards. I don't think Yugi has any... Oh, look, another polymerization.
Why the fuck do you have more than... Don't you only need, like, one?
Fuck is the reason for you? I don't even care. Does Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon get an animation? Why does he not get an animation but Blue Eyes White Dragon? Never mind. Fuck. I mean, he's like, fuck. You see, if Kaiba would have kept that last Blue Eyes, he could have had Blue Eyes Omega Dragon. Wasn't there like a movie where he got, where he dueled Pegasus, and then he got like Blue Eyes Shining Dragon, I think? What's the name of the card? Oh, look at that. Look at that. Look at that. Blue Eyes Ultimate fucking Dragon. What are you gonna do? Oh, you got one. Okay, Mystical. That scared me for a minute. Cause I remember that Mystical Elf did some shit that fucked me over last time. Either way, battle phase. Attack this fucker. Attack this bitch. Over! Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon for the win! Fuck you mean he refused to finish his attack? I had Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon on the deal. Fuck you mean. War of the Giants. Battle Pekka. I haven't done any of the online stuff because this game came out like 2 years ago. And as I remember, it did not age well. It did not age well at all. There wasn't enough talk about it. But what they need to do is get another Rose Duelist. We need to get a Rose Duelist sequel. As I remember, the Rose Duelist was a Yu-Gi-Oh game from a long time ago, way back when, and it was really good. It was really good. Everybody loved it. What the fuck is this, Taya? Oh, I forgot I was playing as Taya. I got so caught up in the Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon's awesomeness that I fucking I fucking hate Taya. I just hate Taya right now. Shining Friendship. Why the fuck is that the name of a monster? What monster was that? Was it a harpy lady? I fucking dare you. Try to fuck with me. If my power of friendship. Oh no, never mind. He's back. He's back to normal health. Or attack. You have two happy lovers. Summon a happy lover. I have to attack with my strongest monster because I'm afraid to fucking might fucking die. Because their attack points are so fucking low, Taya. Fuck! Yeah, but like the only way. Shining friendship with the summon. I could have put my shit face there. In my opinion, only way to make a Yu-Gi-Oh deck is to either buy a full deck already or just open a bunch of the same. Fuck you! Flip. You flipped! What the actual fuck? You flipped. Okay, I guess not. I guess you're not gonna activate your ability. I forgot to set you into defense. I completely forgot. No. Nope. I can change you to defense. I can't change you to defense. Yep. Just fucking not. Just yeah. Don't activate your ability. Fuck you. Fuck you, Harpy Lady. Nobody fucking likes you. And now she summoned the Harpy Lady's sisters. Thank you, Honest. Oh, fuck, I didn't think that through. Fuck Taya. Right in the pussy. I did not think that through. I fucked anyway. It doesn't matter. Unless Maya accidentally fucked herself in her own ass and activates a fucking trap card that fucking kills everything of hers. I can't surrender, it's not my turn. Like a really stupid one. You know what? I'm using. Which one do I want to use? Do I want to use basic, fusion, pendulum, synchro, or XYZ? Huh. Fuck it, I'll use the XYZ. It's the first time it's failed. Sorry if the mic audio comes out a little bad. I can't really control it. I usually use the fusion structure next, so this is a little weird for me. But it's all good. You, Yaku Guy or Panda, you're not really useful right now. Harpy Lady. The irony. Summon Harpy Lady 1. End phase. Yeah, I used XYZ 1. What monsters can I XYZ summon? Oh, fuck. Level 4. Fuck. You get 3. Oh wait, I did that. Did I do it wrong? No. It would've got 1400. Okay. See, I don't know which one of these to choose. So I'm gonna set. JK, lol. I didn't need to. But yeah, battle phase. Man. Just nothing like the first one on me, but shit. Okay. Thank you. mods? Do I have any levels? I'm pretty sure. Yup. Number 20, Giga Brilliant. Oh, I have a number. Lightning Chidori! Two level 4 wind monsters. Number 20 is level 3. I don't want to XYZ some. I want to set you in defense. Flying Kamikari. XYZ monsters are like sort of like the best monsters because you have to like tribute monsters, summon them, and then when you tribute them, they get like and you can activate their abilities for each card in their hand. Nope, summoning. Bang! Excuse me. Three level 3 monsters. I need 3 level 3s for you. JK lol. We're going with number 20. You and... Why can't I use you? Oh, it's Vex. Giga Brilliant. I'm doing XYZ summoning and you know. You ain't never seen this shit before. Level 3 earth monsters, once per turn you can detach for another number 20. XYZ coming! it kills two of them. Curse of Dragon can kill two of them and dies by one. Except that one's in defense position for some reason. Minus 100. And phase. I'm at 2100. Mai has twice. What is that? Fuck off! Fuck off! Fuck off! Do me that favor! Fuck off! What do you do? Set. Fucking set. I don't fuck anymore. I can't. Can I kill any of them? Set defense that I can kill you. Goal here is get as much of these shit bricks off the field as possible. Hopefully Mai doesn't get a card that did she realize, or could she have only spent it? I don't have polymerization! Attacking with my most powerful monster. Oh, and she summoned a fucking harpy lady. Fuck off. Oh, that's gonna come back. Fuck me. Oh, I don't know. Start. Yes. Fuck you. You can't attack. Fuck you. You're not attacking. I don't know. What should I summon? Put it down in the comment section down below. What is the highest person? The highest attack points is you. You're a dragon. I don't know. Oh, but you gain. You gain power. Even though Heartbeat Queen is on the field and Heartbeat's pet dragon. Who's gonna run out of combat? If I can. I can.
Anyway, I'm gonna end it off right here, my Infernal Squadron, as I cope with me fucking up that badly. I had 800 life points, but my had 1 fucking 100. See you next time, my Infernal Squadron.